Alligator in Florida, where else, was visiting a swim team and was captured by Sheriff's Department after the swim team called. They did not know while they were practicing at this school at there in Lake County. The alligator was there at the bottom of the pool. Sheriff's Department came, taped the poor alligator's mouth, and moved on. You can see the pictures on their Facebook post.